I feel really revolves around the question of forgiveness. Whom do we forgive? On what terms do we forgive them? It really talks about action and consequence. Are we defined by our actions in life, or do we define those actions? When we do something and it has negative consequences, what is the price to pay for that? And I think that's a very intriguing thing. As well, in the play, you'll see questions posed about art. What is art? Who is capable of producing art? What does it mean to be an artist? And I love that aspect, of course, because I'm an artist myself. And within this process, we're dealing with writers, and we're dealing with designers, and we're dealing with actors and directors, and a whole a creative team. And at the very base of everything, the foundation of it is love. How do we love one another? On what terms do we allow ourselves to love each other? Is love enough to keep us through difficult times when difficult things arise in our life? Can we maintain our feelings of closeness, our respect, our caring for others?